think this is the first one where I'm using a mic, so this will be interesting. I'm gonna try and qualify, but for some reason every time I do qualify, I just end up last. Even though when the race starts, I have much quicker pace than everyone else. Oh, I am using a controller for this as well now, rather than the wheel. Just couldn't seem to do anything on the wheel on this. Don't think I had it set up properly. See, that's right, yeah, look last. I mean, they weren't very good laps to be fair, but what were they getting? 29.5s. Let's just see how the race goes. Side now. Some smoke up there. Where was that from? Previous lap, maybe. Try and get this guy's draft to get up a bit. Whoa! Made up a fair few positions. Oh, we're yellow flagging now. That's my fault. I come across. That guy's still going. Didn't lose much out there.
Don't let him rally.
feel like I need this camera just to see what's going on around me. By any kind of breakdown. I don't think that was me. That guy just turned straight into me. I think we saved him though. I'm just gonna take this inside then. I think I need to turn the sensitivity down. Change that sensitivity. See if it lets me hear. That feels a little better already. I might have to just turn it all the way down. But no, that's much better. Instantly feel the difference. Fuel's getting low. Tires are starting to wear. Wow. So glad that guy was in front of us then. That guy isn't. What? Well, I'll have a pit anyway. That was ridiculous. Everything. Guess full tank, right? Let's see where that puts us. Bit loose straight away. We went fifth though. For a podium here. Not to jinx myself, but it's feeling pretty good. I mean, most of the pack's wiping itself out anyway. Yellow flag. What happened? Or does his hood come off? His hood come off. We're on podium right now though. 2 laps. 1 lap. Come out in front. Bit too wide. Something's happening back there. Oh dear. Close finish. Ended under caution. I think I was fifth. You were first. Maybe quarter a lap. Yeah, fifth. started last though, so. I think we did okay. We just need to get those qualifying times sorted out. But that'll do it for this one. So thank you for watching, and we'll see how the next race goes.